My name's Karen from Plonky Pouches. We're actually here to do something a bit different this week. I hope you like it, enjoy watching, and you might pick up a few tips along the way. We do have our fruit tingle with the ingredients on our Plonky pouch bottle carrier. We do make them very simple and easy, so you can make them at home. Now, first we need, as per instructions, yum. If you'd like to see more, please like, comment, and share.